Oh, that was terrible.
Yeah. I mean, I just said to Rachel, like, if we lost and it was fair, you'd accept it, but it wasn't fair. No, it was definitely, it was just one way.
The one that they did on James just near the end, that was useless. Oh. That was the stupidest
ball. Yeah.
He's contesting for a ball. Of course, he's going to come over to get to the ball in the first place.
Yeah. Well, you see that in the Royal Big League, for God's sake. All the big boys coming over, the ones in front of them.
That's a part of it.
That's the whole idea of it. AFL.
Exactly.
They're up in the
air.
Right, mate.
Righto,
mate.
No, he's on the phone.
Huh?
Talking to you. So you lost it all, Brendan?
No, I think I might have recovered it.
Oh, I hope so.
But it's all over the place. I got it.
Danielle wants some of it to send to the
umpires.
Do a highlight
of the umpires. Useless. I'm actually kind of glad I wasn't in this game. I'd have been kicked out.
We know that, because you would have punched me.
Really, he won't look at the crowd. You watch.
No,
nice job, guys. Well done. Well done, guys. Well done. Good game.